So maybe I'm shocking you a little bit with this. That's completely unintentional, of course. I wouldn't dream of such a thing. But I have a background in artificial intelligence. So I've been working in artificial intelligence for a number of years.